The management of water is one of the biggest challenges we've got on the globe today. Access to fresh water in Australia, driest inhabited continent, is incredibly difficult, and we're seeing the impacts of overuse of water resources, particularly in places like the Murray-Darling Basin. And that sort of pressure is only going to increase as Australia's population increases, but obviously as the world's population increases. So ultimately, as urban dwellers, as consumers, we've got to think of better ways of reducing our consumption. And that means not using as much water-intensive product, whether that be clothes that we wear or the food that we eat. We've got to get much smarter in the way that we actually harvest water in our cities so that we're not forcing that sort of drain on our inland river systems. And that may even mean perhaps expanding or thinking about things like urban agriculture and production closer to the places that we live. And ultimately, it's all about reducing consumption.